What is up, everyone, and welcome to Battleground Part 2, where we are starting things off with the Tag Team Championship. And this time you've picked Xavier to fight for you.
I have, undefeated.
I don't know why I started off with that information when looking across to the other side. Challenging them this week, Union Jank.
Yep.
We're Barrett, British Bulldog.
Barrett makes Bulldog look tiny.
It's because he's stretched. I'll have to go as Union Jank.
Yep. So I'm a new day.
Let's go.
Undefeated.
Get back to where you belong, Xavier, as a manager. Big E, get back in the ring.
I wondered where you were going with that then.
Back up, back up, back up, back up. I told you to back up.
Why?
Oh, you're so rude, Xavier. You're so rude.
Thanks for coming.
Union Jank. Union Jank. That's how I like to annoy New Day. I like to put my own tag team spin on it.
Do we need to explain the name? Well, there's not much to explain,
you
actually.
You said Union Jank randomly one day, and I said that should be a tag team.
Well, more or less, I suppose it was just a slip of the tongue, and it was like, oh, okay, fair enough.
What?
I just knew that there'd be someone asking what it meant. Nothing, basically. It means literally nothing.
I don't like how Xavier Woods taking Bulldog to town here, because he shouldn't be. Xavier Woods sucks.
I don't know if I've said it yet. Undefeated.
Xavier Woods is undefeated.
Yep.
The tag team titles.
Two matches fought, two matches won.
With him involved.
With him involved. When he's a manager, doesn't technically
win. So they lost the titles and he wasn't involved for it?
Yep. Okay. And then I think he won them back.
Oh, right, okay. I'd have thought he would be the weak link.
Nope. It's because he don't get to fight that often. He fights with all his might when he does. That's not a taunt.
Okay, the Queen will save us. She'll fly him.
I'm imagining like the Olympics where she comes parachuting in.
Exactly.
James Bond in tow.
Except we've got a roof on, so that'll be a splat.
Just for a window.
Barrett looks ridiculous.
He does.
It's the long legs, I think. And the...
He's not quite got the bulk.
Or the tan.
Yes. Yeah. Barrett's a true Brit. No tan. You love taunting, but there's such dull taunts. Unlike this.
You're just standing
What's
there.
What's he doing? I've gone for a taunt. What's he doing? I can't move.
That's the way I wanted it. There you go.
I can't move.
Can you move?
No. This is kind of awkward. I have to just watch this.
It's especially funny after you said, watch this. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm from that
thing!
Free!
Like, just went like that.
Yeah, watch this taunt.
What a drip.
It will be in a tree. Just been to acting school.
Something new they'd do. Power slam is what?
It must be Bulldogs. I've never seen it before.
Yeah.
God, ref nearly exploded.
No, Big E!
What are you doing?
Woods brings the goods.
There we go, let's try again.
There you go.
Oh, crap.
Ooh!
How hard did it, Matt? Oh, Christ. What are you doing?
All right, Bulldog.
Proper ones in. Jesus Christ.
Oh,
headbutt!
We need to have him do the flip into RKO.
Oh my god, yeah.
This has been like such... I mean, I know it's a team, but a janky pay-per-view. Well, it's been quite entertaining, the matches. They've been so bad, they've been good.
Yeah.
So what do you expect for Battleground?
We've pretty much committed perfectly. God damn it. Don't do any taunts, man, bore us to death. What's with the slowdown?
Oh no!
I'm obsessed with his own bloody biceps! Biggie. Yes, you've got biceps. Fantastic! Oh god. I've just realised something that's not going to quite compute very well.
What?
The finisher situation.
Oh yeah.
Hope you're strong, Kofi. Well, this has gone well for Union Jank.
Boom. Oh my god, can't be ending like that. Jesus.
Oh, yes! Oh, what's Kofi doing?
He confused.
Decoy! What the hell? He just punched his...
That's it, Baron.
He's lost his mind. He has lost his mind.
Oh, annoying.
Bulldog has been pummeled.
Busted open.
He's on outside getting flattened.
I just want to see a bull hammer to Kofi.
I know. Oh, it's going to do it to him now, isn't it?
Go on, Barrett. Big booting.
As I do the little flip out the roll.
Oh, it connected.
It's over. It's over. It kind of might be over.
Oh, I forgot hot tag.
What happened to ref?
I took him out when I went back, Barrett. That's a crap sign.
Do it take for it the away. Day. Take it away.
No, Big E! I think you're meant to switch to Xavier then, punch him.
Missed it. That's about right.
You've got your tag team finisher.
Oh, Christ.
It's not the right way around that I wanted it, but I might not get another opportunity.
Do we have a name for it?
Big
Ben seems appropriate.
Yeah, good idea. Nice! Into the pin, Barrett. Into the pin on Kofi Kingston. New tag team champions. Get down. Not even a count.
Ref wasn't bothered. You must have taken him out and they said, you know what? Screw you.
Against the Brits.
That's probably true. Oh. Jesus! Oh. Going for a roll-up somehow then.
Oh, God, your tassels are going mad.
Mental tassels.
Mental tassels. I think Big E's brought in the chair.
God. Kofi looks suspicious. I thought the match had ended then.
Oh, it's me. You can't use it. You can't use it. He would use it, Xavier. Just to still win.
I know. Well, they did, didn't they? Quite a lot against the Dudleys.
Oh, no. Thanks, Big E! Oh, no. He's got us again.
He knows you've got what that finisher.
Doing? The hell, have you just got straight back up?
It must automatically do it. Hot tag! Hot tag! Oh god.
Kofi not bothered at all.
No messing about with that kick. Oh, you've lost your elbow pad, it's weak.
Boom! Are you joking?
Oh,
look at this! Look at this!
I just won it! Kofi won bothered!
What a way to beat New Day at their own. Ooh! Playing them at their own game.
I thought that little punch was genius. Don't think so. Does Xavier fly? He does now.
Is Xavier a fly?
I said, does he fly? And clearly he is not a fly.
I'm gonna squish him like one.
Oh no! Don't forget the point. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Oh god! Oh god! That move.
Ah! Right. I'm taking care of Big E.
Do it.
I was stuck.
It keeps being really awkward.
It's because Kofi's there, I'm pretty sure.
Oh god, what's this? Oh god.
Get Barrett down.
Flattened him. Oh, balls.
Look at them tassels fly. Tasseltastic.
What is that? Tassel. My god.
Tasseltastic. This is tasseltastic. Oh no.
That smile.
Just blocked it up. There you go.
This is fantastic.
Oh no, you've gone for another honor roll. Oh god, Kofi.
Oh no!
I'm one Kofi. Great Kofi. Oh, he's blocking it. Still, he's blocking it. No! 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 Union Jank
again.
Look
at him telling him off!
Goddamn New Day! I thought we were going to have new tag team champions and Union Jank. Got the attires and everything.
It Bulldog kind of screwed you over, really. But then Barrett somehow got the pin. What the hell? That sums up British Bulldog. I wish this had been end. That would have been hilarious.
Far from it.
Well, yeah, for all that, creating that attire, for that.
It was worth it.
The finish is pretty cool. Big Ben. The Kofi there. Oh, that happened when I froze.
Yeah.
Strike a pose. You're a tree.
And then you went... Yeah. At the end of it.
Casted his magic on you.
Look at them tassels.
Tasseltastic.
Midnight hour. How did that? Oh, I think he kicks out at 2.5.
He rolls him up here.
One. Oh no, why? It was just a one count. Oh god.
Oh, what is happening? What is that? I thought we were going to run in front of him.
Look at Bulldog stare. He's just watching Kofi go.
He's like, his balls up. Jump down. And then he just gets punched repeatedly. He tells him off at this point. He's pointing at him and shouting at him. Still undefeated. Xavier Woods.
Oh, God, he is. It's Big E's turn this time not to involve in the winning animation.
The only person on the main roster who hasn't lost is that man right there.
Xavier Woods. That's ridiculous. What about Heath Slater? Oh, Heath Slater lost his first.
He's technically lost, yeah.
Match, yeah.
Depends how strict you are on the rules. I am very strict.
Next match. Okay then, so Owens versus Reigns. If you didn't see their match, which was for Kevin Owens' WWE contract rematch, that is.
I'm going to get accused of some BS now.
Basically, we've got a new rule that if you don't use your rematch clause, like straight after, you have to put it on the line occasionally just to keep hold of it.
Yeah.
As Owens obviously haven't used it yet, and it's for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. The match before it was on the line, Kevin Owens got the victory, but the pin system totally broke. So we're having a rematch now. So remember, it's for the rematch clause. I'm going to go once again as Roman Reigns.
Cool, take Kevin.
Hopefully it's easy enough to understand that. Let's go! I'm surprised you did that. That's very stupid.
Very stupid. It's over.
So is that because you've now got more momentum?
Yep. Strategy!
Boom!
You've now got more momentum.
How boring would the matches be if you listen to the referee? Oh, no. Get down! Alright.
Sorry.
Oh,
You've also got a new swanton, I believe.
Have I?
God! Lily bends.
That's how good he is. Can rotate me there.
Rotating like a kebabby one in the air right there.
Yep. Lovely.
The human kebab. Kevin Owens.
That's a nickname that'll stick now.
Oh no. This has been like a Vince Russo show in terms of gimmick ideas and swerves. Crap.
It has been crap, you're right.
Final two matches is this one and Ambrose versus Mankind Hell in a Cell. Surely it's going to be amazing now.
I feel like we've just been spewing BS for about an hour.
What?
So I've gone for a taunt and you did some weird voodoo and got up.
In the exact same spot which Kofi got stuck in.
Oh yeah, must be something in the ring, some sort of...
Must be
Cole Constantine!
Must be ready for the Hell in a Cell with Ambrose so some crappy hologram can come back.
Yeah, oh god, yeah. But then they can shoot the lightning bolts down. Yeah. Which look like we do stuff better than them.
He's booing. And like Kevin Owens fan.
Just because Kevin Owens getting his ass kicked. Well, it was.
Get used to it, Kevin. You're going to be in the lower mid-card when I beat you and take this rematch clause away from you, which you've been holding on to ever so tightly.
Here we go. Super Cannonball!
I knew it was reversed. Yes!
That
finally!
Was kind of
you
awkward.
You have to do it really beforehand. Superman! Boom! I've lost it. I think I've just met my doomsday.
Good match!
God.
Enjoyed this one.
Screw we were attempting it, I just went for it. Oh, screw it, let's get on with it.
I hope you've just created a black hole that you can't come back from.
Oh, it's probably more funny kicking out as soon as I could. No, that's Dean Ambrose now.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
Kick out of this.
I will.
Fantastic.
Love it when you're confident and you can back it up.
Any more demands I can make? I can't get you up. I think I've just killed you. Oh. If I can't get you up, I'll keep you down. Rotating again!
A human kebab.
I actually can't get you up.
Okay.
No.
I ain't good, is it?
Oh, there we go. Oh, it took me to kick your leg.
Oh no. This is never good.
Oh yeah. It's like a cannonball going off. Ooh, this is not going well for Reigns. We're not going to lie. Oh dear.
What happens to kebabs, or kebab meat, should I say? It gets skewered, Perkins.
Oh, nice save.
I know.
But if you mess with kebabs, you get food poisoning.
Brilliant. Should be writing for
it. I had to go there. To be honest, I think if you eat any kebab, you get food poisoning. It's just junk.
I'd like to have a promo with Kevin Owens and actually call him the human kebab, see what he says. I don't think he'd be able to come back with anything.
It'd just be such a shock. He's like, what?
Believe that.
They need a character like that just says absolute nonsense.
I think Becky Lynch is going in that direction.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
She should just call Kevin Owens out. Human kebab, I call you. Have you just kicked out without using resiliency?
Hell yes.
And we've got a signature. Okay, Roman.
The Roman Empire's gonna die.
Reload.
Too late.
Surprised he didn't try the cannonball again.
Oh yeah, I forgot he didn't connect. Instead I broke my neck in 7 places.
It's alright though, because you're a kebab. Oh, okay.
Yep.
The big move's out.
Don't even need to, like, come back for that.
Illegal.
Break
illegal.
Your neck.
Illegal.
Kick out of that.
Oh, are you joking? Ah. Well,
easy.
He holds on to the rematch clause.
Not even a challenge. Didn't break a sweat. Probably didn't break a sweat. Never mind.
When are you actually going to fucking use the thing, though?
Whenever the hell I want. Patience. Maybe let's see what happens today.
Oh, look at this. Kick out of this, I will.
It's just a test.
I got my moves in. I shouldn't have used that resiliency so early. I just wanted to embarrass him. Pop-up powerbomb kick out.
You did kind of get sort of beat quite badly in that match.
I didn't.
Mm.
Look, I'm in the highlights.
Mm. Just, do you actually connect with a spear?
This is the skewer.
And then I just kick out of it. Just, yeah, we just get out. I'm not bothered. Kevin Owens, goddammit.
What it was is some unfortunate vegetables came in on the kebab, which put everybody off, and that ended...
Bit of lettuce.
Yeah.
I am through with this.
That's ended that match.
Wait, you're saying Roman Reigns is a lettuce?
I don't know how the metaphor's like turning out.
He's broken.
I'm pretty much calling the match a kebab there, but I called Kevin Owens the kebab, so I don't have a clue what's going on. He's just a big kebab mess.
It's paper.
Thanks, man. Okay then, main event, World Heavyweight Championship, Hell in a Cell, Ambrose the current champion, Mankind the challenger. I'm going to go as Ambrose.
Cool, take Mankind.
You've got no chance, Mankind. Let's go. Although having said that, I did just lose to Seth Rollins, but it was kind of a victory in itself because I took about 10 finishes from him.
I don't think you could say like either one's a clear victor, despite one of them winning.
Now what is also interesting about this match is... After that match, obviously Seth Rollins has a title match.
Yep.
So we could be seeing Seth Rollins versus Ambrose 2. Oh, Mankind versus Seth Rollins 1. Are you an idiot?
Or something else.
Well, that was worth.
Don't forget there's another guy lurking somewhere.
That was amazing.
Did it again. Is my tie gone see-through?
As you what?
My tie's gone see-through.
Tie has gone see-through.
Wait till it comes to a tie.
What do you mean?
Look at my tie. Look at the pattern on the tie.
Oh, it's black.
No, it's see-through.
I don't get what you're
Look at the tie.
Yeah, it's just a black tie.
No.
I don't get what you're saying.
It's actually this inside wall. I can see what it is, like an optical illusion. It's this outside wall on his tie. I was thinking it was like see-through.
All right, okay.
It's an optical illusion. I've seen what it is now. Too excited over nothing.
Yeah, I mean, what the hell was that?
42%. Bang, bang.
Now look at your tie. It's pinching in the middle somehow.
It's messed up.
I'm up before you.
Ah!
A nice little combination we got going here.
It was. Patience seems
right, we need to be serious now. This match would be epic.
So it's the last one. It turned it was until we started talking about kebabs. Keep metaphors out of this. They never go well.
Have a nice day, Mick.
Probably is loving it.
Nice. Yeah. Some good vibes when I hit people with chairs.
I should get momentum each time you hit me with a chair. Because I'm making goddamn fool.
Oh, he's taking it away. Oh, they've actually got very similar finishes.
It's pretty much the same finish, isn't it?
Yeah, yours is a lot lazier.
Okay.
Oh, there you go.
It's weird that they never did like a passing of a torch where they said, you know, I actually gave him the finish. Because it's pretty much his finish.
Mm.
I mean, it's not dirty sock territory, but...
Oh. Yes! On the chair! On the chair! Boom! And blood! Beautiful! Hooking the leg eventually.
Short match.
One. Oh, thought you might panic and have to use resiliency.
No, you gotta keep cool until that two count. Then you can lose your marbles. What the hell? I thought you picked me up and then chair popped in your hand.
Oh no! Already blood though, I'm liking that. Didn't wait too long for that.
I wish Barbie were in this. Mm.
Oh god. Ooh, that is an awkward fall!
Concerto.
Whoa!
Oh, missed.
Oh.
What? I didn't even go in. What the
hell? I'm groggy.
What just happened? What the just happened?
Can't do it. Another chair.
You can't bloody do all with mankind. Oh my god.
Mankind, fight back.
There we go.
Is it dripping below the mask into the eyes now? I think it is.
Oh Jesus. That can't be good. Boom! Try that guillotine, you want rough? I'm stuck.
Still got the Dean Ambrose fangirls out there with Marry Me, I'm Single.
Oh, that pop up.
Yeah.
That's probably Mick Foley.
That is Mankind.
Yeah. They did like Dude Love, didn't they? They probably like Mankind even more.
They like the Dangerous Men. Oh, here we go.
Oh, you've got one as well.
I don't know if Dean Ambrose can. Oh, I can.
I was thinking that about Foley, to be honest. He might fall off a cell, but what does he do through it? Oh, shame we don't have. Who is it for? His shoes could come off. What's he called?
What?
What's he called? He gets chokeslammed by Undertaker when his shoes fly off.
Oh, Terry Funk.
Yeah. One of the glorious moments ever.
I'm sure there are way missing there.
Can we only punch? Is that all we can do? Oh dear.
Ooh. Ooh. It's gone.
Snapped your leg in it.
It's gone.
Groin! Are you coming up? You there?
That was Ben's chat talk to girls actually in school.
Utter face of shock then. Just throwing him under the bus.
Oh no! Throwing you off a cage. Boom! Where did his hat go flying then? Oh, someone went flying, I'm sure. Oh no. God.
That's about right.
I'm gonna take elbow. Oh no. Oh, I missed it!
Oh my god. Just totally not even bothered for you.
2-inch spine.
They sat back down like nope just happened. Have a nice day, Dean Ambrose. This pay-per-view has been absolute chaos.
Jeans are way too blue.
You've got like dirt patches all over them. What the hell have you been doing in them?
Dean Ambrose, he doesn't need to explain himself to you.
I'm rolling around in the woods somewhere.
Why you just sat there again?
Waiting for you. Patience. Oh no. We're going to climb down. No.
Oh! I didn't know you had that move.
Do a large senton or something.
What is he even wearing on his feet? Is it like sneak, like basketball shoes?
I think so, yeah. They're like Converse but heavier material.
Are they?
I think so.
Bionic elbow. He'll be coming out soon, won't he, Dusty?
Oh, yeah.
With Roddy Piper.
Indeed,
he's Samoa Joe.
Well, are they in the same pack?
I'm not sure, actually. I don't think they are. They might be, actually.
No, you Blake and Murphy and Samoa Joe, they're in that pack. And that's it.
Oh, crap. Oh, no!
Returning the favour.
Oh, on the monitors!
Oh!
Jerry just...
Oh, God! Death!
He did like a worm then as well.
I've got no stamina. That's kind of awkward. Too hard.
Hmm.
I'm going to wait for a little gap in a minute. Oh!
I'm performing like some exorcism.
What was that?
What's the saying again? The power of Christ compel you or something. Yeah. Taunts him with my friend. Oh no, that's way too long.
Oh dear! Oh, on the chair!
It was!
Seth Rollins! It looks like you're facing perfect. Mankind!
Perfect!
Oh!
Both of his legs snapped then when he went. Can you imagine?
Oh no, make that soccer! Oh, he's the soccer!
Right. Dirty tactics.
No, that ain't gonna work then, is it?
You could have had it then! You could have had it!
No, it couldn't. You were just going mental!
Have you still got another finisher?
Yeah, I'm still gonna use it, don't worry.
Oh my days.
I see what you mean about it. He sort of lands mostly on, like, fall his back. Kick out of that, Dean Ambrose.
I've got resilience, I hope.
Oh, piss off.
I haven't. Oh.
Oh my god! Mankind
has just become the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion somehow.
I didn't expect that at the beginning of the night.
Neither did I.
Maybe Seth Rollins weakened him.
Forget about the freaking highlights. Oh my god.
Holy crap.
We should have known. Mankind in his own house.
Yeah. I didn't think Mankind could get the job done, though.
Dean Ambrose has got a rematch clause. Doesn't that make Kevin Owens extinct now? It doesn't. So Kevin Owens has got a rematch clause. Dean Ambrose has got a rematch clause. Seth Rollins has got a title match whenever he wants one.
There's too much going on here.
There's too much build-up to SummerSlam.
This is stressful.
We need to start funneling it down because there's too much going on.
We're going to get well completed.
But for now, that is the end of Battleground Part 2.